And then I'll ask David to ask the blessing for the dinner, and then she can do a compression.
Father, we thank you for today. Lord, we thank you that we could just celebrate Elizabeth's birthday and just a wonderful wife that she is. And the 40 years that you've given her. And Lord, we just thank you that she loves you. She loves me. She loves her kids. And she loves all of those that are around her as well, Lord. And that she's a great example of being a godly woman. And so thank you for that, Lord. Thank you for all those that could come and that helped out. And Lord, we just pray that you bless this food. To our body now in your name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
he's from high school and then like school diploma.
Well, let's start hearing the music. This is the music display. Of course, you have all of these picture trees.
Look at this.
Look at this beautiful dessert thing. Heidi made cheesecake. And then I think Heather got the cupcakes. Look at these pretty decorated cookies. Impressed Micah with your awards.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I was always the most improved player, and I always got the Christian attitude. I was the one for the one who was nice but not good.
Wait, what?
No, I was good.
Oh, I'm
just kidding.
Wow.
Oh, my
goodness. You got one more display over here. Now you know why it was time and everything. So now we know why it was 47.
Like literally we ran the last 2 miles.
5:47 we were told.
I felt like it was 2 miles. I was like, I am dead. Oh my goodness. Wow. Thank you guys. Thank you.